Hey, it is day three of the vlog of me when I'm your personal trainer. So I'm following along this training program that I've created for a client of mine. And today was a cardio day. And not much to report other than I knew I was going to have to get up early to get this cardio session in this morning because of my schedule for the day. So I just went ahead and bit the bullet, set the alarm for 5:30, got up and got my bike ride in. So in this particular program, the cardio days, there are three cardio days a week, and you get to choose whether you go for a walk or a run or a hike or play pickleball. It's called a cardio option day. And so as long as you work hard and break a sweat and you get your heart rate up, that is cardio. And so for me, I'm a runner and I'm a cyclist. And so I usually choose one of those things as my cardio options. So the thing is, when I choose cycling, it makes it harder to get the 10,000 steps in a day because I do a lot of driving, don't really have a whole lot of opportunity to walk a lot with my client sessions. And so later on this evening, I will make sure I get a walk in so that I get to those 10,000 steps. And then just one other thing I want to point out is my commitment to cardio. So I'm a firm believer in strengthening your heart and strengthening your lungs, because honestly, you build these muscles and you get really, really strong physically, which is super important. But if you don't have the heart to support the strong body, then what good is it going to do you? And so our heart is the muscle that we need to exercise, I think, first and foremost, so that it can last us a long time. And then we build our other body parts around that. And so that's my commitment to cardio. So stay tuned for more in this vlog. Hearts are strong and our hearts are kind.